Jesus talks about how the man who sets his house on a rock, wind will come, rain will come, and that house will remain. And that's how we should be. That's what our roots should look like, firm, stable. And we also have to make sure that we're understanding our soil also, right? Because I was talking about plants earlier, about the roots and how they can rot. They can also die if they're not being planted in the right soil. And so what kind of soil are you planting your roots in?